I slope in my blinded by the sun, orange and white and red, green and yellow, rainbow colors. Tonight I see the view, so the cycle through. I kiss the light, the storm blow up fuse, everything bright, your songs burning shoes, the look in your eyes.
I did a lot of these activities, such as snowboarding, at the extreme level, and when my vision was taken away from me, I never thought I'd be able to do it again. And even though there was a lot of people that said I could, I really doubted it. But working with the trainers with Exmo and the staff here at Winter Park, they are so encouraging and have every adaptive piece of equipment and just push you to help you succeed with it. And that was a good feeling, because I honestly never thought that I'd be able to do that again. So I would definitely tell people that are thinking about coming, you can do it, you definitely can.
I never imagined I could ski until I came to this camp. And driving a snowmobile, you know, most of us won't ever be able to drive. But when you're in the front seat driving it, you feel like you have a part and that you can do things. You just have to do them a little different. And it's just incredible. I mean, I would deeply encourage you to come, because everybody around here is so loving and caring, and they really take time to get to know you and understand you.